can ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. Look at me, look at me, hands in the air like it's good to be
these
alive, and I'm a famous rapper,
right.
Even when the past are all crooked,
you can't see that. Those right there in that aluminum foil container are bike potatoes. Say hi, Allie. Yo, those are bike potatoes. All of you who are not riding with us today on Thursday afternoon at 5 o'clock from Anu's house, you can consider yourself couch potatoes. Bike potatoes, couch potatoes. Hey, having good times out here jamming to our tunes, riding on the bike path, missing you, sorry ass. We'll see you on the training rides. Love y'all. Bye-bye.
56 miles.
Good weekday ride.
Yes.
All right.
Got a 60 in 2 days, so.
How are you doing?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Yeah, you've run.
Sorry for my 60.
You've rode over 100 miles in the last 3 days.
I'm feeling pretty good.
Great, huh? Nice.
So, feeling better than I was this time last year.
Look at what we have here, the Specialized Roubaix. Bam! Sexy girl. Arguably the finest road bike for a long road trip such as Beau to Beau, 500 mile road trip. This bike can be yours for rent, free rent. You can have this bike to borrow between now and the end of the trip. You're gonna have a little contest. It's a 52-inch Roubaix. That means it'll fit someone from about 5'4" up to about 5'9", give or take. So 5'4" to 5'9", maybe a little shorter, not a whole lot taller. And you can borrow this for free for the Beau to Beau trip for the low, low price of committing to ride tons of miles. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna post this up on Facebook. And whoever commits to ride the most miles per week, now remember, you have to be between 5'4" and 5'8", 5'9", for this to make sense. But whoever commits to ride the most miles per week, I will loan you this Specialized Roubaix through the duration of the trip. You want to buy it from me at the end of the thing when it's all said and done, I'll sell it to you for $900. That's what I just paid for it on eBay. Kick butt bike. So, everybody post in the comments here how many miles you're willing to commit to ride. This would be a perfect mic for Zach Sloban or Alyssa Mason, perfect size, I believe. So let me know. We'll see who wins. Bye. Again, post in the comments. How many miles per week are you willing to ride in order to have this beautiful bicycle for your own to use? The end of the ride, you can give it back to me, you can buy it from me for what I paid for it, 900 skis. It's a great bike, awesome deal, amazing deal. Post. And I can hit a target through